A very short story of a little boy. A little boy was holding two apples. His mother asked for one. The boy quickly bit one apple and then the other. His mother held back with disappointment, and the boy handed one to her mother, saying, "Dear mother, here is the sweeter one for you." Moral of the story is, never judge. Please like, share and subscribe my channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.